So we have a couple of counter protesters here, and it seems that the police over here are keeping an eye on them. Possibly may make some kind of intervention at some point. Another one here, and a couple more back there. So there's, you know, about eight or more police standing by here that look like they're ready to intervene in this very small counter protest, which may get bigger as the time moves along. That's it for now.